Was it one of those boys?
Walker, get over here.
One of those other young men of great privilege?
Magic gummy?
Don't partake, but thanks.
Give it a few weeks. You'll need it. You've been here, what, a month?
Mm-hmm.
How's the adjustment? Hillcrest sure isn't Liberty.
No, it's not. Honestly, man, I'm loving it here.
Downside? No girls.
I guess.
No distractions from playing ball.
You got that right.
Don't worry, man. We got plenty of girls over here at Claremont Prep when it's time to party. Good girls, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, totally.
You got a girlfriend?
I'm focusing on my game right now.
Come on, man. A guy like you? What are you into? I can hook it up.
I'm good.
Dude, those Claremont girls, they're under strict instruction to lock it down with one of us. Family connections, right? I got a girl there.
So you're locked down then?
No. But I'm having a good time. I can't say the same for her, but it's not really my problem, is it? I mean, it's hard for a guy to know.
I feel you, brother.
Will you feel her?
What do you mean?
I mean when she passes out at a party and you fucking rape her.
Dude.
Get the fuck out of here.
Did they hate him so much that they might hurt him?
Walker!
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, fine.
Hey, listen, you're a great target over the middle, man. Sorry about Cardi. He gets excited, you know?
Yeah. Or he's too stupid to know what no contact means.
Could be.
Look out!